The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Florida, Bernie.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
And approaching the ring, from Sarasota, Florida, Ronald Reyes.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
The capacity crowd on its feet as we're about to get this one underway.
And approaching the ring, representing the Yes Men, from Aberdeen, Washington, Daniel Bryan.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
This could be absolutely violent as these three competitors go to war.
Here we go.
There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch.
And he gets leveled. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Got him hooked! he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Not today, too fast.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Look out.
Ow, that hurt.
Quick pin. Hey, is this?
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight. Watching this beating, we can only wonder what kind of attack is next.
If I were this guy, I'd stick with this attack.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Just making his presence felt there.
Look out!
Not today, too fast.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Clearly trying to take out the back here.
The shoulders are down.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Not going to win many matches with that move. That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Oh, wow.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. He's got him hooked. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Going for the cover, and the referee's count is interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Well done. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Uh-oh. Big move coming. Not this.
He's looking at it again. Look at those eyes. You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
Going for the
kneeling kick combo.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
And here's a cover. Again, these superstars are bound to absolutely no rules here in this disqualification match.
You know what, Cole? It's like the Wild West all over again. Stay down! Stay down! Oh, looking to make a statement here.
The Yes Lock.
Yes, yes, yes! A punch to the gut there. Oh, man, that had to knock the wind out of him.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, this isn't good.
Superman punch. No, kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man, like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
This should be, oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone. Uh-oh.
Could this be it?
I think so. He's in big trouble.
Will this be enough?
Hang on. Two. He's got him hooked.
Mission here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He's moving like a man possessed. The end may be near.
That's it. He's out.
Wow. Now that's what you call.
And into the cover.
One, two.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. If he keeps up,
this should do it right there.
I think this is it. Two.
Three. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
That match was incredible. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here's your winner, representing the Yes Men, Daniel Bryant.
Huge victory here tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.